problem, we're going to do 34 minus 10. Great. Yep. 24, correct. Okay, now what I want you folks to do, I want you to open up your math notebook. I want you to do a couple problems on your own that start numbers 1 through 24.